Why do I only ovulate every other month?
Are you rationing your birth control?
No, I cannot blame that on why I'm not ovulating every month.
No, but a cycle of on and off dieting could prevent you from ovulating. When your body thinks you're starving, ovulation gets turned off.
That would delay my period too.
If the dieting or fasting or serious purging is irregular, it could shut down ovulation but not necessarily your period. Or the menstrual cycle is simply lighter because the stress was not enough to shut it down entirely.
I do not have high enough stress on a bi-monthly basis to shut it down.
You could have your ovulation shut down by other hormonal problems like thyroid activity being out of whack. You won't ovulate if you are cutting back on the thyroid meds every other month.
I'm not on thyroid meds. And if I was, I would not skip pills to save money, because the physical cost is so high.
You may need to be on thyroid medication, because thyroid problems starting up could interfere with your fertility. Untreated, it will worsen with time and cause other health problems.
I'll talk to the doctor about that after looking up what the symptoms of that are.
You could also have polycystic ovaries. The cysts on the ovaries can cause extra high ovulation hormone levels irregularly. And if the cysts are bad enough to handicap the ovarian function, you won't ovulate every month.
I do not think I have polycystic ovaries.
There's also the possibility you think you are not ovulating but actually are.
I've been tracking fertility signs.
You could miss the basal body temperature spike after ovulation if you drink too much alcohol, sleep in too late, have a fever or use an electric blanket around the time of the month.
And half those reasons are reasons you get pregnant anyway.
You may be missing the ovulation window by testing every 36 or 48 hours when the fertility window is 24.
It is more likely the ovulation tests were bad, but that's what the control strip is for.
If you're looking for signs like pain near the ovary when the follicle bursts or sore breasts, not all women have that.
Or they have it when they're pregnant.
Some women have irregular ovulation because the body did not develop properly in the first place.
That's often the result of polycystic ovaries.
Regardless of the hormonal or biological reason, you may not be ovulating every month, it is still a reason to see the doctor.